Welcome to DIY Solar and Wind. If you want to make your own electricity, solar pool heater and such, click on the links down below. Today, I'm at the Kalamazoo Air Museum. Let's see if we can get this in here. This is the Vaulti BT-13 Alpha, or SNV-1 Valiant. Pretty cool plane. Wonder if you had to use sunscreen on that. I'm going to read the description. From September, this is on loan from the U.S. Marine Corps Air Ground Museum in Quantico, Virginia. From September 1939 to the summer of 1944, Vaulti Aircraft Incorporated constructed a total of 11,537 Valiants to meet the needs of the U.S. Air Force and the U.S. Navy. There were numerous versions of the Valiant. The original, which was numbered BT-13, followed by the BT-13 Alpha in 1940, and later the BT-13 Bravo. The first two were designated SNV-1 and the third SNV-2 by the Navy. The primary difference between the SNV-1 and 2 was that the SNV-2 had a 24-volt electrical system. All in all, the Navy used about 2,000 of these Valiants. The Valiant was used in the second phase of the cadet flight training. It was faster, heavier, and more powerful than the primary trainers. It also offered more complicated systems, such as a controllable propeller and flaps. The cockpit canopy rattled and shook, and the Valiant assumed the affectionate name of Vaulti Vibrator. I'm canted. There we go. All right. Enjoy the lighting in this side of the building. Pretty awesome. Wow. Pretty cool. All right. Thank you and have a nice sunny day.